Many plants need a little help from their friends to reproduce. But what's in it for those friends? A delicious, flowery meal. Bees and butterflies tend to get all the glory, but they're not the only ones hard at work moving pollen from plant to plant. So why do we ignore these other pollinators? Is it because we see them as ugly, creepy, pests? Ants, flies, wasps, beetles, and more are all spreading pollen and propagating plants with far less fanfare. Let's change that. So here we have this stripy bug on a flower. Bee or wasp? Trick question. It's a fly. This insect is part of a family called hoverflies, or syrphids, and they're important pollinators. Hoverflies visit more than 70% of the world's food crops and wildflowers. And not only that, many hoverfly species do double duty for the plants. While the adults pollinate, their larvae are voracious predators of plant pests like aphids. To tell adult hoverflies from bees, look closely. A few clues give these imposters away. Flies have only one pair of wings, where bees and wasps have two sets. In place of hind wings, flies evolved bulbous organs on the end of a stalk called haltiers, which they use to orient themselves in flight. Those bright yellow and black stripes aren't just to make the fly look flashy on flowers. They're part of a disguise, tricking predators into thinking these flies have defensive stings like their bee and wasp lookalikes. It's all a fake out. No stingers here, but plenty of pollination. Real wasps are also underrated. We're used to swatting away yellowjackets from picnics, but they're just on the hunt for protein to feed their growing young. To feed themselves, adult yellowjackets and many other wasps need sugar and other nutrients. And flowers have those in spades. Many flowering plants have evolved a strategy to attract potential pollen spreaders with a sweet treat, nectar. When nectar-loving pollinators like these paper wasps visit flowers for a sugary fix, they pick up and transfer pollen as they go, helping the plants that feed them. And then there are the beetles. One in four animal species on Earth is a beetle, so it's no surprise they're involved in pollinating too. Nearly 9 out of 10 flowering plants are pollinated by beetles at one time or another. Adult beetles feed on both nectar and pollen from flowers, and some, like this tree-hugger soldier beetle, do plants an extra favor by also eating aphids. Other pollinating beetles are picky, tending to prefer fragrant, open flowers, which serve as prime spots to find a mate and are sturdy enough to support stockier insects, like this false blister beetle. It takes a village, or more accurately, billions of pollinating bugs, to keep the world's plants, and by extension, us humans, alive. While busy bees and beautiful butterflies get a lot of the pollination praise, we owe at least as much to the beetles, flies, and other understated underdogs of the pollination world.